some shit. Yeah. Now, time to let some. Need to continue the story in this thing, or else it's gonna last forever. And forever is a scary long time! My prestige so high up, I'm now in the Silver Age! Ha ha ha! What kind of name is this? Christoph Pierce. Oh wow. Where's my statue? What the hell is it doing all the way over there?
Yesterday, a friend of mine told me about that.
Collect 200 gifts from mission for adepts. Can I go to the bridge? No, you can't. Who the hell makes building this tall? It's like nobody's... Yeah, it's like nobody's got better things to do. Oh, so that's how it looks like in the day. Wonder if we get a chance to visit those planets. Oh, that's right. Auga system. Let's find us.
Attention, there's a new request in the Auga system.
Greetings. The work on the Chronicles is going well, in case you're wondering. But I need a certain piece of material for the illustrations. Could you possibly get it for me? They've already brought a special oculon equipped with a camera to the Carrion Monastery.
How would you know? There's no harm in asking.
A new reach. No. I'll need to get some gold coins soon. Yes, soon. I've been there before!
Friend says that this time, our gods aren't able to stop this invasion of mechanoids. They keep getting pushed back, and more enemy troops arrive every day.
No, I don't believe that. The immortals won't let us come to harm. They'll prevail and take down the invaders, just as they did before.
The gods fought off the mechanoid invasions before. That's quite true. But this time is different. Because they don't have a truly strong and powerful god among them. Not a single one.
Aloy. That's who would protect us all.
Don't forget that Aloy is just a legend now. I even believe that his might and powers were greatly exaggerated.
You can't negate history. Our great god was almighty. He saved Aelion from destruction countless times.
History is written by victors, so you and I will never know
what
actually happened. Besides, if Aloy was truly almighty, where did he go?
Let's try!
Well, I don't have
enough. We had enough grief with Lycans, and now these bloodsuckers have appeared.
Yeah, that's right. Jump. Out of the way. Jump, Pinky. Am I gonna have to kill this giant-ass bastard?
So now we come to the first item that interests me. You are looking at one of the most amazing places on Aelion. According to some studies, these are the ruins of a temple that was built in place of another, more ancient temple, which, believe it or not, had not been dedicated to Aloy.
Alkalot to the riff. Doesn't matter which one, huh? I assume. Oh, there's a god. There's a god. Die or just disappeared? That would suck. I always expect something like a treasure or something. Where's the rift?
So, what's so famous about this place, you ask? See the bridge? It could tell you that Nerion wasn't always a traitor. Here, he battled an invading army for several days. Thanks to him, the people of Lanber could flee to safety.
Thanks to him,
The people of Lenor matter flee to safety.
When Nereon crossed over to the enemy,
now he made his glorious past over to the enemy
void.
He made his glorious past null and void.
Double speech. What the hell? Let go! The fuck? Aw, man, don't tell me I'm stuck with this in my hand! Come on, jump, you lazy ass. That's supposed to be her.
I heard they saw a horrible creature near the ruins.
That's all. Thank you. Thanks to you, my work on the Chronicles is going along well.
That's it. That's it. Okay. What is that thing for? Oh. Yes. Yes, that's very easy. I'll continue on with the story now. Dashes! Suddenly you open. Oh shit, not that stupid camera thing again. Damn it! That's always the sun! Suddenly you open. I ain't apologizing for that. Hello! It's supposed to be very easy, apparently. Hurt. Back you! Damn it, don't stay down like that! He-Man! Why over there? One thing left. That's just it. In the name of light! Thank you. Oh, you piece of shit, let go! Okay, done. Piece of shit. Aw, oh, man, her defense are high. Got caught up in there. What? off, you asshole! Could this be an exploit? Spark of justice. Man, I need something that gives me critical attacks. Or, I mean, critical chance. Come here. The damage needed. The dash. Hey, you son of a bitch! Frickin' homing attacks! Critical!
Oh.
badass attacks. Don't you have a cooldown system or something? Take a break! High tempo. Five. So much dead misery. But hell, they're all NPC anyway. Got inspired by Hellboy here. Sort of, okay. Oh, a massacre. Stop moving around, you pricks! Thunder shock. They're fucking whips. They're easy to beat, but for some reason, they do a lot more damage. Look! Come on, summon them already! Aw, you piece of shit. Oh, come on, I dodged that! Water rave or whatever the fuck it's supposed to be. Stop slowing me down.
Thank you.
Damn it! Have to go back to all that shit. Shut up!
But you can't understand it. None of you can.
Fuck! Piece of shit! I hate that final combo.
Huh?
Oh great, now we switch. To the capital. Teleport there. Be proud of yourself.
Everything we found would be the right thing to do. We know we're right, don't we? Other immortals should also know the truth. But I fear Iana's wrath. Seriously. Maybe you can do it. You have so many followers already. You're almost a god. Iana won't do anything to you.
Well, I don't know. Those do I have? I got 5.
It's time we cut to the chase. You and Marcus have betrayed my confidence. What do you know about me or my methods? I've been protecting Aelion for ages. You wretched upstarts. How can you even think that I allied with the remnants of our enemies? I have good reasons to keep the Gravedigger away from people like you. You don't know a tenth of what I know. The true enemy is still at large, and he's not idle. You're out playing spies like little children. You know, I warned you. From now on, you and your friends will get no support from me. If you cross me again, I will denounce you, Marcus, and all the other instigators as traitors.
I have to go through that thing again.